Since the first cases of AIDS were reported 40 years ago, medical professionals and scientists have relentlessly studied the virus and developed new medications and treatments. As a result, we now have a much tighter grip over the virus, and people with HIV can live a longer and healthier life. Beijing Yuan Hospital is a well-known hospital for AIDS prevention and control in China. Every day, doctors, nurses, and volunteers here receive infected people from all over the country.
这样的，首先你得自己先治疗。那么咱们呢，之前我也跟你讲过，治疗之后你那病毒抑制住之后呢，你就没有传染性了。Duan
Junyi has been working as a volunteer for nearly 15 years. His volunteer group now keeps contact with around 8,000 people with HIV in China and provides regular follow-up care for nearly 5,000 of them. His jobs include persuading people more at risk to test for HIV infection, giving out personal protective equipment, educating the public, and providing care to newly infected people.
因为对于一个新发感染者来说，可能医生跟他讲这个疾病，是可防可治的，或者什么可能他觉得是在安慰他，或者是可能他自己的痛苦，医生或者护士不一定能理解。我们志愿者组织有同伴呢，利用同伴这种身份，知道他现在担心的是什么，然后给予他的一些支持。
Duan would accompany the newly infected person one-to-one through all hospital procedures, serving as a bridge between patients and medics. Xiao Ying is the head nurse at the STD AIDS clinic of Yuan Hospital. One of her main jobs is to give patients HIV diagnosis in person.
确诊报告对患者意味着最终的结果，也就是感染和没感染的一个区别。那么对患者来讲，也是影响非常大的。Although
Xiao would try to provide care and support for the patients and help ease their concerns, it often takes time for patients to face the reality. Their reactions to the diagnosis can vary greatly.
那有些人就接受不了，有些人还可以。 有些人甚至对这个结果就不懂，感染了是什么，怎么回事？艾滋病病毒是阳性，是啥意思？
Xiao would also popularize AIDS-related knowledge to patients and tell them about possible follow-up treatments and their respective effects to guide the patients to actively participate in treatments. To help with the follow-up care, Xiao Ying and her colleagues would record the information of each infected person in a notebook. Now they have recorded over 10,000 people's information. With the advances of science and medical treatment, AIDS has gradually become a preventable and controllable chronic disease.
那个眼科看了是吧？对，刚看了，刚看了。
John Tong, director of the Clinical and Research Center for Infectious Diseases in Beijing Yuan Hospital, has been working in the field for 30 years. Besides giving consultations at clinics, she also needs to check the conditions of inpatients regularly.
From the临床上来看，就是我们病房住院的病人呢，很多其实是因为发现的太晚，很多就是不知道自己是一个感染状态，等到发现的时候已经有各种各样的疾病性感染了，就必须得住院了。如果你要是很早的就发现，然后呢及时治疗，基本上病人。
However, people with HIV are usually under tremendous pressure from the disease. Some doctors and nurses have also learned psychology to better care and support patients.
从我们的临床医生角度来看呢，其实不管这个感染者他是通过什么途径感染了这个 HIV，那我们都认为呢，他其实呢只是一个。 病人或者说也是一个患者，那我们应该是说呢，给予他非常好的这个医疗照护，就对他的心理支持，我认为也非常重要，而没有必要就是把他看成一个妖魔鬼怪一样的事件啊。然后通常来说呢，在很好的抗病毒治疗的情况下，我们的感染者呢也照样可以为社会做出很多的贡献啊。所以我们也特别希望。 这个社会呢能给他一个很好的一个包容的环境。
As the public gets to know more about HIV, HIV discrimination has gradually reduced. Scientific advances have dramatically improved the quality of life for people living with HIV. They can not only work and live a normal life, but even give birth to healthy babies and enjoy the beautiful moments of life like ordinary people.